In the course of half a billion years of evolution, some bizarre ways to help newborns have been tried. A Suriname toad has eggs that hatch in pockets on her back. Skin care, as it were. They have grown into tiny toads and are now leaving home. Her hospitality has to be worth it. More must survive. Once out from under her skin, they're off to find food. The next step for pioneering parents